Guys, where am I right now?
You're the one that trapped us here.
Wait, what are you talking about?
You're the one who put us on this chunk, aren't you?
Wait, what? You guys think I'm the one who put us here? I've got no clue where we are, but whoa, yeah, it looks like we're on one chunk.
Well, obviously you put us here. You're the only human.
And, oh my gosh, I did not.
Guys, I think we have bigger problems.
Wait, what? And wait, what the heck is that?
Welcome to your one chunk.
Hey, what are you doing? Let us out of here.
No, but if you ever want to leave this place, you're gonna have to meet me at the bottom of this place.
What the heck
was that?
Oh no, what do we do? We have to get out of here.
The first thing we should do is get rid of this human. He's probably working for that toilet.
And wait, what, you think I'm working with the toilet? Why would I be working with him?
Well, you're the only human here.
And, oh my gosh, that doesn't mean I'm working with the toilet, guys. I have no idea what I'm doing here.
Yeah, come on, guys. We have to work together. Let's start making progress.
And, yeah, guys, Speaker Woman's right. All right, let's start digging down these trees, and maybe we can start digging down to the bottom of this chunk.
Hey, human, get off this my tree.
And wait, what? No, come on, guys. We have to be sharing resources. We all have to work together if we want to get out of this place, okay?
I share none with you.
And, oh my gosh, whatever. Fine, I already got 2 wood. This is enough. Let me go ahead and craft a crafting table really quick and a few sticks. And let's go, guys. We can start crafting some basic wood tools. But, wait, guys, I don't have enough wood for a pickaxe. Does anyone have one piece of wood?
Oh, yeah, I do. Here you go.
Oh, thank you so much, Speaker Woman.
What are you doing, Speaker Woman? I told you not to share resources with a human.
Whatever, Dad. Not all humans are bad.
And, yeah, come on, Speaker Man. I'm not bad. I'm just, you know, I'm trying to help you guys. I have no idea why I'm here.
What did you call me, Pipsqueak? It's Sir Speaker Man to you.
And, wait, what, Sir Speaker Man? Okay, sure, I'll call you that. But guys, come on, we gotta keep digging down and making progress. Let's see what the next layer is. And oh my gosh, guys, is this obsidian?
Oh my gosh, human, why did you put this here?
Wait, what, why did I put this here? I didn't put this here. Like I said, I'm not working with the toilet.
Yeah, right.
Oh my gosh, I am not working with the toilet. But guys, come on, we have to start breaking through this obsidian. It's gonna take so long, but I'm pretty sure once we get below, there should be much better resources.
Wait, human, why do you know so much about this chunk?
And that's because I can just like see the obsidian. What are you talking about? I just know that there's better stuff underneath it.
Okay, that sounds a bit suspicious. I'm definitely keeping my eye on you.
Oh my gosh, whatever. I just want to get out of this place.
Yeah, come on, Dad. Stop being mean to the human. He's been nothing but helpful so far.
And, yeah, Speaker Man, come on. You gotta trust me.
I don't know. He hasn't been much help yet.
And oh, guys, look, the first piece of obsidian just broke. Let's go.
Oh, mine just broke too.
Oh, perfect. And guys, look, now the next layer is stone. Here, we can go ahead and start upgrading our tools. So let's just go down over here and grab some of this stone really quick. And let's go. I've got 3 cobblestone. Now we can go ahead and upgrade our tools. So I guess first, let me go ahead and craft a stone sword really quick.
Whoa, everyone back up. He's got a sword.
And wait, what?
Oh, come on, guys. You're being dramatic.
I don't think I'm being dramatic. Look at him. He has a sword.
Yeah, what are you doing, Speaker Woman? Get over here. He's gonna attack you.
And, guys, I'm not gonna use this on you guys. This is just to like take out that toilet once we get to the bottom.
He's gonna eat you for breakfast.
And, what? I'm not gonna eat you. I'm literally just a human. I'm not a toilet.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Speaker Woman, get behind me.
Oh, fine, whatever. But you guys are being way too dramatic.
And, oh my gosh, you know what? Fine, if it makes you feel any better, I'll just throw the sword off. I guess I can craft another one later.
That does make me feel better. And don't you ever try to craft a weapon on us again.
And, oh my gosh, fine, I won't. I'll craft one later. And what the heck? Why does he get a weapon?
Yippee, I got a sword!
What the heck? He's just swinging it around everywhere. Hey, be careful with that thing.
Oh, you're doing great, Jimmy. Keep it up.
Yeah, human, you see this? You ever try to mess with me? This is what you're gonna get a taste of.
Okay, fine, whatever. Just, guys, come on. We gotta keep making progress and digging down towards the bottom of the chunk. Let's go!
Yeah, everyone gets stone so we can upgrade our tools and weapons. Except the human. You don't get a weapon.
And wait, what? Why?
Wouldn't it be better if we all got weapons?
I'm pretty sure us 3 can handle anything fine. The human doesn't need a weapon.
And oh my gosh, fine. I guess I won't craft a weapon. I'll just focus on making furnaces and like stone pickaxes and stuff.
Oh, hey, human. Can you craft me a stone pickaxe?
And, oh, yeah, sure, Speaker Woman. I'll go do that now.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem. Does anyone else need a stone pickaxe?
No, I already got one.
From you? No way. You're probably going to craft it wrong.
And wait, what? I'm going to craft it wrong? Oh my gosh, dude. I'm not, but you know what? Fine. Here, let me just go up over here and... Oh, wait. I need some more wood. Does anyone have any wood?
Nope.
Oh, I have some. Here you go.
Oh, perfect. Thank you so much. All right. Now, let me go up over here into the crafting table, and I can go ahead and turn these into some sticks. And boom. There we go. 2 stone pickaxes. Let's go. All right. So, Speaker Woman, where'd you go? Here you go. There's your stone pickaxe.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
No problem, but guys, come on. We gotta keep mining. Let's go ahead and keep mining this stone. And whoa, guys. What in the world is this next layer? It looks like hay bales.
I'm so hungry.
Human, look what you did. You trapped us on this chunk, and now my son is starving.
And oh my gosh, I did not trap us here. And first of all, are you okay? Your head is like sticking through the roof.
Don't worry about it. Just focus on the matter at hand. My son is starving.
And, wait, he's literally your son. Why don't you do something about it?
Well, you built this chunk. You know where the food is.
What? I did not build this chunk.
My tummy hurts. I want some food.
You heard him. Now go craft him some food.
And ow. Okay. Oh my gosh. Fine. I'll craft him some food. Okay. Let me check up on the surface if there's any food that I can craft around here. And wait a minute, guys. There's some cakes down there, but those are kind of far down.
Hey, what about these hay bales right here?
And, oh my gosh. Wait, Speaker Woman, you're right. We can go ahead and grab a bunch of these hay bales and we can use them to make bread.
Wait, bread? Some food? Oh my gosh. Please. I need bread. I need bread.
Okay. Yeah. Here, everyone. Let's go ahead and collect a bunch of these hay bales. And okay, I think I have enough now. Let me go up into the crafting table and let's see. Let's go ahead and turn these hay bales into some wheat. And now we can go ahead and craft some bread. Let's go. All right, I've got 33 bread. Where do you go, Jimmy?
Gimme.
All right, there you go. There's 17 bread.
Thanks for the bread, but I still think you're working for the toilet, so you're weird.
And oh my gosh, I'm not working for the toilet. But guys, now that everyone has food and oh wait, here, let me drop a little bit for you guys as well. There you go. We gotta keep digging down.
I guess I'll eat this, but you better not have poisoned it.
And oh my gosh, I didn't poison it. I literally crafted it right in front of you guys.
Thanks, human. This is the best bread I've ever had.
Yeah, no problem. But guys, let's keep digging down and guys, look, the next layer is iron. Guys, we can upgrade our tools and stuff.
Oh, I can finally craft an iron sword. Yippee!
Oh, hey, human. Do you want to mine over here with me?
And okay, sure. Yeah, I guess we can mine here.
Awesome.
Hey, what are you two doing?
And, wait, we're just mining. What are you talking about?
I don't know. It seems suspicious. I don't like you talking to my daughter.
Oh my gosh. We were just mining. I don't know what you're on about.
Hey, Dad, we're just mining. What's your problem?
I'm just trying to be careful. I don't trust this human.
The human is fun. He hasn't done anything suspicious so far.
And, yeah, Speaker Man, I don't know why you hate me so much. I literally haven't done anything against you guys so far. I've just been trying to help.
I mean, he did craft me some food earlier. That was pretty good.
And, yeah, I literally fed your son. What are you talking about?
I don't know. Last time I talked to a human, it didn't go well. I'm keeping an eye on you.
Oh my gosh. Fine, whatever. Well, let's just keep mining, guys. We all need to get 30 iron until we can craft full iron armor and tools and all that.
Oh, I already have that. I guess I'll go up and smelt it.
Oh, perfect. Sounds good. All right, yeah, you can get a jump on smelting it.
Oh, human, I'm sorry about my dad, by the way.
Oh, yeah, no problem. I'm used to it.
He's just a little overprotective is all.
Yeah, it's fine. We just gotta get to the bottom of this chunk and then we'll all be good.
Oh, when we get to the bottom of this chunk, would you like to move into a house together or something?
And, wait, move into a house together? Sure, why not?
Okay, sounds good.
All right, well, anyways, I think this is the last piece of iron I need and let's go. I've got 30 iron now. Here, let's head up to the surface so we can start smelting all of this.
I don't feel good at all.
Wait, what's going on with him?
Human, what did you do to my son?
What, me? I didn't do anything. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, we were just mining together.
He was fine when I was smelting my iron. Jimmy, what did he do to you?
I ate some of the iron.
Wait, did you just say you ate some of the iron? Guys, what do we do? He just said he ate some of the iron.
Well, human, do something. You know how to fix this, right?
And, I don't know how to fix this. I guess I can try doing CPR. Come on. And boom.
Oh, God. Fine.
And, oh, wait, it actually worked. Let's go. And wait, you just spat out 33 iron ingots. Here you go.
Yippee, I can get a sword.
Well, thanks for saving my brother, human. That was really brave of you.
Yeah, no problem. I don't know how he got that iron inside of his stomach, but I'm glad I could help.
Speaker Woman, stop talking to that human.
What are you talking about, Dad? You did nothing while Jimmy was choking, and the human actually helped.
And, yeah, wait, what were you doing? Why did I have to help him? Why couldn't you just do it?
Well, you're the one who knows CPR, and clearly it worked.
Well, I mean, yeah, but he's literally your son. You should have saved him.
Yippee, iron sword, yeah!
And, oh, guys, whatever. Let's just keep moving forward. Look, guys, Jimmy's got an iron sword now. We should all probably start smelting our iron so we can craft iron stuff as well. So let's go ahead.
Whoa, you're not using my furnaces.
Why not? Guys, come on. We have limited resources on this chunk. We have to work together.
Well, I bet you still have stone from mining all of it down there. Go craft your own.
And, oh my gosh, wouldn't it be better to save that stone for something else?
Oh, come on, Daddy, save my life. Can't we let him use our furnaces, please?
Fine, but I'm taking out all my iron.
Oh my gosh, fine. Yeah, you can take out all your iron. I'll put my own iron in, so let me just go ahead and divide all my iron up like this, and now I can go ahead and start smelting it. Let's go!
Oh, human, can you smelt my iron too, please?
And, oh, yeah, sure, I can smelt it. Just hand it over.
Here, and here's the coal as well.
Oh, perfect. All right, you have a lot. Here, let me go ahead and split it all up like that, and I can start smelting it in, no problem.
Thanks, human. You're so kind.
Yeah, no problem.
All right, guys, once you're done smelting your iron, make iron armor. We gotta keep moving through this chunk ASAP.
And, yeah, guys, he's right. Let me go ahead and grab all of the iron from these furnaces.
Oh, Human, can you craft me some iron armor as well?
And yeah, sure. Now let's just go ahead and put it into the crafting table just like that. And boom, we can start crafting the iron armor. And boom, there we go. Two full sets of iron armor. So here you go, Speaker Woman. And perfect. Now we both got full iron armor.
Well, you know, Human, I have something to tell you.
What's going on here? Oh my gosh, you have a crush on him, don't you?
What? No, I don't.
Human and Speaker Woman.
Wait, what?
First comes love, then comes marriage.
Hey, stop it. I don't have a crush on him, okay?
And yeah, wait, Speaker Baby, what are you talking about?
Nothing. It's just you're clueless.
What do you mean?
Nothing. I'll just go back to mining.
I'm sorry about my brother. He can be a little annoying sometimes.
And, yeah, no problem. It's fine. But now that we have full iron armor, we should probably keep digging down this chunk. We gotta keep moving on to the next layer. So let's go. And whoa, wait, what happened to all of the hay bales here? Why is there like so many less now?
I was hungry.
And oh, okay, that makes sense. But guys, come on, we gotta keep mining to the next layer. And whoa, guys, look, it's gold.
Gold is useless. It doesn't even make good stuff.
Speaker Woman, what took you so long? Were you with this human?
Yeah, we were crafting armor upstairs.
Well, that took you an awful long time.
Well, it was hard, okay? Just don't ask questions about it.
And guys, yeah, come on, we just gotta keep digging down. And guys, look, the next layer is emerald. Wait, can we craft emerald armor out of this?
Oh, wait, we might be able to. I've always wanted emerald armor.
Come on, human, emerald armor? That's not real. I thought you were smarter than that.
And, oh my gosh, no, guys, I'm pretty sure it actually is real here. Let me go ahead and craft an iron pickaxe really quick so I can actually mine it. And now here, let me go ahead and try mining some of these emeralds over here, and let me go ahead and collect at least four of them so I can try crafting some boots. And now let me see, let's go and craft some emerald boots. Let's see, is emerald armor a thing? And guys, it actually is. Look, I just got some emerald boots.
Let's go, I have a full emerald set now. I knew it was real. Yes.
Huh. I guess you were right, human.
And yeah, oh my gosh, guys, I can't believe it's a real thing. Guys, we should all try to get a full set of emerald armor. I'm pretty sure it's like way stronger than iron armor.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's better than even diamond.
Oh my gosh, yeah, guys, in that case, we should all go and mine a bunch of emeralds. We need to all get full emerald armor.
Yeah, you're right, human. That sounds like a good plan.
All right, and I think this should be just about enough emeralds here. Let me start heading up to the surface.
You got me your sword!
Wait, what in the world is that?
It's an emerald sword and it's huge and it does 19 attack damage!
What the heck?
Oh, that's great, Jimmy. Why don't you test that out on the human?
And, wait, what? No, don't test that out on me. Get that thing away from me.
Come here, human.
No, come on. Why do you want to test it on me? Why don't you save it for like a sheep or something?
Come here, human.
Hey, stop. Don't go after the human, okay? He's been so helpful so far.
And, yeah, wait, why do you want to test it on me so bad? Why don't you like save it for like if we get a mob or something?
Well, we don't have any right now, and you're the closest thing to one.
Oh my gosh, do I really look like a mob to you?
Yeah, you look very ugly.
What are you talking about? My face is so attractive.
Yeah, he's not ugly at all. He's super attractive.
Are you serious? His face looks like he was involved in a spray paint accident.
And, oh my gosh, that's because I was, okay? I tried to wash it off, but it didn't work.
Couldn't you just take a shower?
And, oh my gosh, I tried, but it didn't work.
And wait, do you shower regularly? You smell horrible.
And, yeah, I shower like once a month.
Ew, what in the world?
And, hey, come on, that's like a normal showering time.
No, you're supposed to shower at least once a day.
Well, either way, he's on our team. You can't use the sword on him.
Well, I'm gonna do it anyway.
Wait, what in the world? Wait, that did so much damage.
Yeah, I know. I'm really cool with this sword.
What the heck? Okay, I gotta eat some of this bread so I can heal up. But guys, come on, we just gotta keep digging down. Let's go. We gotta see what the next layer is.
Hopefully we can find something I can use to craft an even better sword.
And, wait, guys, look, the next layer is diamonds.
Diamonds are nowhere near as good as this emerald armor, so I'm just passing up on them.
Oh, yeah, human, about the emerald armor, can you craft me some, please?
And, oh, yeah, right. I forgot to craft my own emerald armor as well. All right, I'll be right back.
All right, thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem. All right, and let me just go over in here and let me go ahead and craft two emerald chest plates and, of course, two emerald helmets, two emerald pants, and I already have emerald boots, so I'm just gonna craft one set of emerald boots. There we go. And all right, Speaker Orin, here, I have another set of emerald armor. Here you go.
Oh, wow, thank you so much, human.
Yeah, no problem. And whoa, let's go. Now we are so OP. Whoa, the armor gives us jump boost.
Whoa, I can jump super high.
Guys, stop getting distracted. We need to keep mining through this chunk. And, oh, the next layer is lava.
And, wait, what? There's an entire layer made out of lava?
Oh, no, dibs, I'm not going in first.
And, wait, what? Yeah, how are we supposed to get through this, guys?
Maybe we can place blocks around it to prevent it from spreading.
And, oh, yeah, you're right. Okay, guys, here, let's go ahead and place some blocks around all of this lava just like that. And, oh, wait, I need to grab some cobblestone. And here, now let's just go ahead and clear out all of the cobblestone in here. And, look, it actually worked. Now there's no more lava in here. Let's go.
Let's go. We can keep on mining down. And wow, what the heck? There's a bunch of cakes down here. And,
oh my gosh. Wait, I saw this lair earlier. It's the cake lair.
Oh my gosh. I'm going to eat this cake. Oh my gosh. What the heck? This is so awesome.
And whoa, guys, there's so many different types of cakes here. There's like this lava one over here. And ow, ow. Wait, guys, don't stand on the lava one.
I'm
flying!
What the heck? Wait, did one of the cakes make you fly?
The purple cake made me fly!
Don't worry, I'll catch you.
Ow!
There you go, are you okay?
I'm fine, but that cake made me fly. What the heck is that one?
Whoa, what the heck? I don't know. These cakes all look pretty crazy. We got like a lava one over here and then an Eye of Ender one.
I'm gonna try eating all of them!
No, Jimmy. No. These are probably like trapped cakes by the human.
Oh my gosh, I didn't trap these. I have no idea what is even in these cakes.
Eating that purple one was really fun though.
I don't know, Jimmy. The human probably could have like poisoned these cakes.
And oh my gosh, I didn't poison these cakes.
Oh my gosh, Dad, you're being way too dramatic. Hey, human, do you want to share this cake with me?
And share a cake? Yeah, sure. Why not? I mean, I'm kind of hungry. Do you want to take the first bite?
Okay. Ow, ow, ow.
And, wait, what's going on? Are you okay?
Oh, I don't feel so good.
What did that cake do? What was inside of it?
See, I told you he poisoned the cakes.
It's okay. I feel better now.
See, Speaker Woman, I told you he poisoned the cake. He even told you to take the first bite.
And what? No, I just said that to be nice. I didn't know there was going to be poison in it.
Yeah, Dad, he didn't do it on purpose.
And, yeah, I didn't know there was going to be poison inside of it.
Yeah, that's what they all say. I don't trust you.
And, oh my gosh, I didn't even set all of these cakes up. It was probably the Twilight who did this. We still need to get to the bottom of this chunk to defeat him.
Yeah, come on, guys. Let's get to the bottom of this chunk. I need to get revenge on that guy for messing with my cakes. And whoa, what the heck is this?
And, wait, are those mobs down there? But guys, look, there's netherite. Wait, guys, we definitely have to go down there. But wait, how do we deal with all those mobs?
Everyone craft an emerald sword. I'm going in alone.
And, wait, what? You're just going by yourself? Oh gosh. All right, guys. Does anyone have any wood? We gotta craft more emerald swords.
Yeah, quick. Everyone craft the emerald sword except for the human.
And, wait, well, why not me?
Yeah, Dad, you can't be serious. The human needs a sword.
And yeah, guys, we have to go craft these swords as soon as possible and help Jimmy down there. He's fighting them all alone.
Fine, you can craft it this one time, but you have to give it back after we're done. I'm going in.
And oh my gosh, fine. Here, let me go ahead and put my stick in here and the emeralds in here. And boom, I got an emerald sword now.
And so do I.
All right, perfect. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go take these guys out. Go, go, go.
Oh yeah, this is light work. These guys are no problem.
And whoa, wait, yeah, there's like barely any down here anymore. Let's just take out these last few. And wait, guys, there's spawners in the corners. Quick, we have to take these out.
Oh no, I'm breaking one.
All right, quick. Yeah, everyone break the spawners. And okay, are they all gone?
Yeah, they all are. And what the heck?
And wait, what? There's a chest over here. What's inside? And whoa, what the heck is all of this?
Oh my gosh, there's OP weapons here.
Whoa, no way.
What OP weapons? Quick, Jimmy, grab them before the human can.
Okay, I'll try to.
And wait, what? Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna steal them from you guys. I'm literally on your team. How have you not gotten that yet, dude?
I don't know. I still don't trust you with a weapon. Speaking of, give me that emerald sword.
Oh, fine. Do I have to, though? Come on. Like, it could be useful in case there's any more mobs.
You can either give it to me peacefully or I'll take it by force. Your choice.
And oh my gosh. Fine. There you go. You can have it.
That's what I thought. And this is going in the lava.
Oh my gosh. What the heck? Why did you have to burn it? But guys, we gotta keep digging down. And wait, I forgot. There's nether right here. We can upgrade our stuff.
We have emerald stuff. You can't upgrade emerald stuff to nether, right?
Oh, yeah. You're right. We're already way too OP. We don't even need any of this. But guys, we should keep digging down. There's still a lot more layers to go. So let's go.
Wait, before we dig down, here's a weapon and here's a knife. You can have that. And I've got this lava axe. It's super OP. It does 40 attack damage.
What the heck? Oh, man. I wish I had a cool weapon like you guys, but it's fine. I guess we can just keep digging down. And wait, guys, I think there's more mobs down here. And yeah, what the heck? There was a lot more mobs down here.
Oh my gosh, I'm going in alone again, boys.
What the heck? Oh my gosh. Wait, Speaker Man, why did you throw away my emerald sword? I could have used it here.
Well, tough luck, human. I guess you got to craft another one. Speaker Woman, follow me.
I'll go with the human.
And, oh, you're gonna wait for me? Thanks. All right, well, here, I gotta go back up to this crafting table. Come on, let me just use my jump boost and let's go. And here, let me go ahead and craft another emerald sword really quick.
Oh, wait, human, I could have just given you my old one.
And oh, yeah, right, because you have like that OP weapon. It's fine, I already crafted one. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go down.
Guys, help me. There's so many more mobs this time.
Oh, wait, what the heck? Yeah, guys, there's wither skeletons in here. Quick, take them out.
Oh, guys, there's more spawners in the corners. Take those out.
And oh, yeah, right, there's spawners. Quick, take those out. And oh, my gosh, there's so many mobs everywhere. We should probably take out the mobs first.
You take out the mobs, I'll break the spawners.
All right. And wait, was that all of them?
Yeah, I think that's all of them. Now, human, give me the sword.
Oh my gosh, you still do not trust him? He's helped us twice in fighting mobs.
And oh my gosh, yes, Speaker Man, come on. I've helped you guys so much. Can I just keep the sword?
Just because he's helped us doesn't mean I trust him. Now, hand it over.
And oh my gosh, what do you think I'm going to do with this sword exactly? I'm not going to use it on you guys.
That's what all the humans say until they stab you in the back.
And oh my gosh, I'm not going to do that. Come on, can I please just keep the sword?
How about this? I'll trade you the sword that Jimmy gave me for this one.
And wait, how much attack damage does that one do?
Oh, it does so much. You don't have to worry about it.
Okay, yeah, sure. I guess we can trade. There you go.
Fool.
And wait, what? And what? This isn't even a sword. It's a knife. And it, oh my gosh, it does 6.5 attack damage.
I'm sorry about him, human. Here, you can have my old emerald sword.
And, oh yeah, right. I forgot you still have this. Thanks, I guess.
Wait, Speaker Woman, why are you giving him another emerald sword?
Well, can you See, he's been helping us. He needs a weapon too.
Fine, but when he betrays us, don't say I didn't try to warn you.
Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna betray you.
I will. Come on, guys, let's head down.
All right, yeah, Speaker Baby's right. We gotta keep digging down. And whoa, guys, look, there's a bunch of gold blocks over here, but we don't really need these.
Yeah, these are useless compared to our emerald armor.
And yeah, you're right. We don't need any of this. And whoa, wait, there's emerald blocks down there and diamond blocks, but we don't even need any of this stuff because we're way too OP.
Yeah, and there's even netherite, but we don't need it because we're so OP.
And, oh, yeah, you're right. We don't even need this stuff. And whoa, wait, what in the world is that?
I have no clue. It's like a rainbow block and it's glowing.
Whoa, that looks so awesome. It reminds me of your face, human.
And wait, what it does? Oh, yeah, I guess it kind of looks like my face because, like, my face has so many colors on it.
Oh, you two are flirting with each other. Aw, you guys are so cute together.
And, oh, my gosh, we're not flirting. What are you talking about?
Wait, what?
Nothing, nothing, nothing. Don't worry about it.
And, guys, let's just keep digging down. And whoa, wait, can we try turning those blocks into armor or something?
I can try. Maybe I can craft a super OP sword out of it. And,
oh, my gosh. Yeah, okay, definitely try. Does anyone have a crafting table?
I do.
All right, Jimmy, if it crafts a super OP sword, make sure the human does not get his hands on it.
Oh, it doesn't.
And, oh, wait, it doesn't. That's kind of unfortunate. Well, guys, let's just keep digging down.
Yeah, come on, let's go down.
Oh, Jimmy, can you pass me one of those rainbow blocks?
Yeah, sure. There you go, I guess.
It kind of reminds me of the human's face.
And, what in the world? All right, well, guys, come on. Let's just keep digging down. And whoa, wait. Looks like there's a lair made entirely out of enchantment tables. But honestly, I don't think we should even enchant our armor. It's already way too powerful.
Yeah, this armor gives us resistance. We don't need enchantments.
And yeah, you're right. Let's just keep digging down. And whoa, this is like the most random chunk I've ever seen. There's so many different types of blocks.
Yeah, well, why don't we keep on mining down?
Yeah, come on. We have to go defeat that toilet.
And, whoa, guys, what the heck is this lair?
Oh, my gosh. These are lucky blocks.
Whoa, guys, we can get really OP stuff from these.
Well, guys, back off. I don't even know what these things are. What did you say it was? A lucky block?
And, wait, yeah, Speaker Man, they're lucky blocks. Pretty much whenever you open them, you can get something either really good or really bad.
Wait, what do you mean by really bad?
Oh, well, you know, sometimes they put you in a trap and they blow up in your face and they spawn in a bunch of zombies and, yeah, stuff like that.
You guys see, I told you, he's trying to trap us. Speaker Woman, how can you even trust him?
And, oh my gosh, no, I'm not trying to trap you. Didn't you hear what I said? It's random.
Didn't you hear? He said it was chance-based. He doesn't know what's going to be inside of them.
Yeah, well, he probably rigged these blocks.
And, oh my gosh, I did not rig these blocks. Guys, we should definitely open these. We can get really, really OP stuff out of these, like 1 million attack damage swords.
What? 1 million? Can I please open these?
Fine, Jimmy, but human, you're opening up the first one to show that it's not a trap.
And, oh my gosh, fine, fine. I'll open up the first one. Should I open up this one?
Yeah, sure, but everyone get in a corner just in case it is a trap.
And, oh my gosh, it's not a trap, but hopefully it's not a trap. I don't know if it's a trap. All right, well, anyways, here we go. Let's see what I get. And wait, what? Land lover? It's a boat, but it's on land. What the heck is this?
Well, that was kind of useless. Maybe try opening up another one.
And, yeah, here, let me try opening up this rainbow one over here.
Wait, wait, wait. Don't try to open up one next to us. That's kind of dangerous, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, right. I guess I can try opening up this rainbow one. Whoa, this one's changing color. Let's go. And, oh, wait, it just gave me a bunch of pumpkins.
Yeah, see, Dad, they're not exploding. Can I open up the next one, please?
Fine, Jimmy, go open one.
Awesome, I'm gonna open up this one. Come on.
And, wait, what the heck is this? Is this just a bunch of nether quartz?
Yeah, this is stupid.
All right, well, I'll open up the next one. Here
all
goes.
All right, and, wait, it's just a gold block. That's not bad, but it's not a million attack damage sword.
All right, well, I guess I'll open up one.
All right, and whoa, wait, what the heck did you just get from that?
I got something called a crystal matrix, and it turns into ingots.
Whoa, wait, it does. Wait, can you craft a sword out of it?
I don't know. Let me check.
Wait, did someone say OP sword?
Oh, no, you can't craft a sword out of it.
And wait, what? You can't? Okay, well, what in the world is the point of these ingots? If you can't craft a sword, but guys, at this rate, it's going to take us forever to open these lucky blocks, so let's just all open them at the same time. Let's go. And whoa, what the heck is this?
Oh my gosh, that looks so cool. How many ingots did you get?
I only got one, but let me see. Can I craft a shovel out of this? And what? I can't even craft a shovel. Okay, this is useless. Back to breaking lucky blocks, everyone. Go, go, go.
Yeah, and whoa, I got Speaker Baby's random enchantment book. And oh, it's flame too. It sucks.
Well, let me try opening one. Here goes. And furious cocktail.
And whoa, wait, what is that? Wait, can I see what it is?
Yeah, go ahead.
And oh, wait, it just says, how did we get here?
And whoa, guys, check out my new sword.
Wait, new sword? Whoa, what is that?
It's called the Neutron Star Sword, and it does a million attack damage.
What in the world? A million attack damage?
Yeah, I have the best sword ever.
Whoa, that is super powerful.
Whoa, Jimmy, you should test it out on the human again.
And, wait, wait, wait. No, no, no. Don't test that one out on the human or me again. That one does a million attack damage, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. So why can't I test it on you?
Jimmy, what are you thinking? thinking? You can't test that on the human.
And yeah, Jimmy, what are you doing? Don't get that sword anywhere near me.
You just want to save your boyfriend, don't you?
Wait, boyfriend?
Oh, nothing.
And, it's nothing. But guys, come on, let's finish breaking the rest of these lucky blocks. We all need to get OP swords like that. Come on. And whoa, what in the world was that? Okay, it was just iron. Come on, everyone, back to breaking. And whoa, wait, what was that?
It was a bunch of ender pearls, slime balls, snowballs, and ice of ender.
That's kind of weird, but let's just keep breaking these blocks. Come on, let's go. And we got a big lucky block.
Oh, I'm gonna use it. And oh my gosh, there's a bunch of stuff. And oh, some of it fell into the void.
Oh my gosh. All right, well, let's just break this last one over here. And wait, it's a guest. And oh my gosh, it just blew me up. All right, well, good thing I respawned. Let me go back down over here.
Oh no, he's gone.
And, wait, no, don't worry. I'm still here.
Oh, he's back.
Phew, scared me.
I got lucky. I respawned. But guys, come on. There's just like a few layers left, I'm pretty sure. We just gotta keep digging down a few more layers until we get to the bottom. So come on, let's go.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, let's go down.
Hey, come on. We gotta keep on digging down, guys.
Come on. Let's go. I think we're really close to the bottom.
Ah!
And wait, did we reach the bottom? And whoa, wait. I think we did.
Whoa, what is this?
Wait, I think it's some sort of portal. And guys, it is. I bet this is where the toilet went through.
Well, come on. Let's go defeat that stupid toilet and get out of here. Well,
guys, we need to be prepared. This could be a dangerous battle and we might not make it back.
Well, in that case, I have something to tell you, human.
And wait, you do? What is it?
I have a crush on you.
What?
Yeah, I've been feeling like this for a while and, you know, I just really like you.
Oh, but thank you so much, speaker woman.
Well, human, you have to prove your worth to me. We need to fight.
And wait, what? Me and you? I don't think that's a good idea.
Oh, no. It's a great idea. My daughter has a crush on you. You need to prove your worth to me.
Fight. This is gonna be awesome. Let me get some popcorn and watch.
And wait, no, guys, shouldn't we all be working together to, you know, defeat that toilet?
Yeah, Dan, I don't think this is a good idea. The human could get hurt.
Yeah, he's gonna get hurt if he's not worthy. Get in the corner. This is gonna be a fist fight. No armor.
Wait, what? No armor, but then you're like 2 times my size.
A real fighter would know that size does not matter.
And do you guys think this is a good idea? Should we really be doing this right now?
Oh, come on, human, you got this. Just win.
Oh, gosh. Okay, I'll try my hardest. Up here, let me take off all my armor.
All right, Pipsqueak, you're going down. Speaker woman, count us down for the fight.
All right, then in 3, 2, 1, fight.
Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
You're going down.
And, oh, gosh, this isn't good. Come here.
You're going down, freak show.
And, wait, who said that?
That was me. This is my fighting voice.
He has a fighting voice?
Oh, don't worry about that. He does that sometimes.
What the heck? Oh, gosh, I'm getting low.
You want to prove your worth to me, don't you?
Oh, no, this isn't going good. I'm gonna lose.
Wait, human, maybe try pushing him into the lava. That could work.
Right. There was lava over here. Okay, follow me, speaker man.
Backing yourself into a corner isn't a good idea, human.
Dad, use the pile driver.
Wait, what?
Push him into the lava.
Oh, gosh. All right, let me try. Let me go up from behind. And let's go.
Ow.
Whoa, human, you actually did it.
Oh, what? I wasn't expecting that to work. Let's go.
Oh, what? I wanted to see the pile driver.
Wait, what's the pile driver?
Oh, it's whenever my dad picks you up and then he slams you down and then you just die.
What the heck? Okay, well, I'm glad that didn't happen. But wait, where is he?
Well, fair game, human. I guess you could date my daughter.
Yay, let's go. And wait, guys, I have Eyes of Ender. We can use these to activate the portal.
And wait, you do? Oh, my gosh, that is perfect.
All right, well, everyone, get ready and good luck.
All right, well, what are we waiting for? Let's go. And let's go. We're in the end here. Let me go ahead and put my armor on real quick. And let's go. What are we waiting for?
All right, come on, guys. Let's go take out this toilet. And what the heck is flying around?
What in the world?
Looks like you guys finally made it. Too bad this is your last stop.
Oh, no, guys. I think we have to take out these pillars. I think he's healing from them.
Yeah, I think you're right. Quick, everyone, take out these pillars. It looks like he morphed into the Ender Dragon or something. Quick.
Come on, toilet. You're going down.
All right, yeah, everyone, quick. Come on. We got to take out all of these pillars. Let's go. This jump boost is so OP. Let me see. Can I try jumping onto this tower over here? And oh, wait, I cannot. Ah!
Hey, guys, there's only 2 pillars left. I'm going to get this one.
All right. Sounds good. And okay, I think this must be the last one. Boom, let's go.
No, my pillars, that's it. I'm going to full power.
Wait, what? Full power? What does that mean?
Oh, guys, watch out.
What the heck? He just got 3 times bigger. Oh, gosh, everyone, be careful.
I'm going to take him out with my OP sword. Come here.
Wait, OP sword?
Yeah, that's right here.
No.
Great job, Jimmy.
Well, what are we waiting for, guys? Let's go through the portal.
Let's go. And whoa, guys, let's go. We made it back.
Let's go, human. We made it.
That was pretty crazy. And if you want to watch the next video, then click on the video on the screen right now.